biodiversity.
The most important thing for us to live happily.
All things that involve in biodiversity have their own role, just like us.
Wanna know more about biodiversity? Let's join us with MT19.
Hey guys,
do you want to learn biology? Come on, let's go and learn. There is so much diversity. I'm here for you. Let me show you the way. The earth is really different. And how we live in things in all forms and habitats. Do you want to learn diversity? Hierarchical classification.
Domain,
kingdom,
phylum,
class,
order, family,
genus, species.
Why there's 5 kingdom classifications? So much to learn and see. One aerobic staphylae and fungi, but don't forget animalia. All classified into different types and classes. We're so excited to see.
We're finding out what this topic all about.
Diversity.
To play our roles and protect the earth together. It's gonna be your time to save the earth with us, MT19.
They've got no germ layers, got no body, no cavity, yeah. Styling, wilding, leave it up to the ocean. The segment with spicules for thousands of tiny positaria. Nidaria, somatosis, destined in digestion. Digestion, cellular, intracellular, product, reproduct. Asexual, asexual, and that's all. That's all. What I mean for Nidaria, break it down. Plati helminthus. Plati stand for flat. Helmi stand for worm. The next phylum is Nematoda. It's cylinder with temperate ends. Can see got one with digestion. Nematoda and when it's fun. Don't believe it, just watch. Don't believe it, just watch. Just watch. Don't believe it, just watch. Don't believe it, just watch. Hey.
Stop. Wait a minute.
Mollusca has chimpanzees in it. Muscular food for locomotion. Visceral mass into the organ. Lysis, mantle, fall of tissue. Visceral mass, mostly half shell. Ooh, that's so unique. Phylum, Annelida, polycylindrical or tubular phylum. Anthropoda, most successful in this city. Phylum, Echinodermata, Carbobiotin, and Pergamin. Phylum, Chordata, have 5 unique characters. Break it down. First, it has no tocoid. And has pharyngeal slits. Does a hole of nucleoid. Possessed for locomotion. Mitochondria for locomotion.